माई नेम इज़ लाल बश, माई एरियड नंबर इज़ 1984622 एंड दिस प्रैक्टिकल इज सबमिटेड टू डॉक्टर तरमीन हुसैन एंड माई टॉपिक इज कटिंग। अ कटिंग इज अ पीस ऑफ प्लांट, अ शूट, स्टीम, लीफ, बर्ड, रूट और मरली अ टिनी पीस ऑफ मेरिस्टम। दो इनकम्प्लीट इन देम सेल्व्स, कटिंग हैव द कैपेसिटी टू प्रोड्यूस रूट्स, शूट्स एसेंशियल टू द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ प्लांट्स, आइडेंटिकल टू द parent which furnished the cutting. Cutting should only be taken from strong and healthy plants. Grapes, sweet limes, lemon, limes, roses and other perennial flowering shrubs are commonly propagated through cutting. Two types of cutting. Root cutting. To prepare root cutting, the roots are cut into pieces 10 to 25 cm long, which are planted horizontally in well-prepared beds or in pots. Many perennial shrubs, guava, breadfruit, apple, pear, cherry and persimmon can be produced from root cuttings. However, the method is seldom used in Pakistan. Number 2. Steam cutting. Cutting of either soft wood or hard wood are used to propagate a number of roots and flowering shrubs. Thank you, sir.